I'm Matt Baughn. This is our Seahawks party we do every Sunday. We've been doing it for about 3 years. Start off with 2 to 3 people. We've grown into about 25 to 30. We're very superstitious. Everyone has their role. If you're sitting in the wrong place or standing in the wrong place, you could get in real big trouble. You wear the wrong clothes, you might be told to leave. I have to stand with 1 foot on the tile and 1 foot on the floor at all times, facing the TV at a 45 degree angle. My wife has to wear, Nicole, has to wear her Seahawks jersey with the beads at all times with the face makeup. Travis Johnson has to wear his slippers, socks, Boom City shirt. And Andy Lord has to wear his holy pants facing the TV at all times.
Travis Johnson, we've been doing this for years, been a fan ever since. As far as I can remember, I was 5 years old when I became a fan of the Seahawks. Superstitions, got tons of superstitions in this house right now, mine being my slippers. Gotta wear the slippers, they haven't lost. They did lose at one time when I forgot my slippers, so against Arizona. My bad. Go Hawks!
I'm Nikki Baughn. This is my house. We do this every week because we love it. I do not really have a spot. I tend to move around a lot. My outfit is very important. So I always wear this shirt. It is not a jersey.
Yeah, baby!
But I don't need a jersey. This is the one that helps us win.
So. The shirt.
There we go! Right there! Oh, yeah! That's it, there! That's how we roll! How about it?
It's only weird if it doesn't work.
How's it